This camera just does not do this flame justice. You need to see this in person to understand. Huge, huge orange flame to the right, and the blue flame again to the left. I guess our Dutch technician's gone home then, because we never had any of this when the Dutch dude was here. The wind is pretty strong as well tonight, gusty. So that if that were going directly upwards, I'd say that'd be again 15 feet or more, maybe 20 feet. Missed the first 8 seconds, I'd say, of that. So we're up to 5 minutes and 30 seconds. Still not done yet either.